So you've lost your car keys again and you're in need of some divine intervention. Well, you could call St. Anthony. He's the patron saint of lost things and missing people, but he's also the patron saint of Italy. And on Sunday morning, about 1,000 people from both the Italian and wider community celebrated his feast day. A service at St. Mel's Parish in Shepparton was followed by a procession in the neighbouring streets, and a handful of local Italian families cooked pasta and donuts for the masses in a lunch afterwards. St. Anthony was a Portuguese priest who died in Italy and was noted for his preaching and knowledge of scripture. He was ordained after his death in 1231. St. Anthony's significance was clearly evident on Sunday morning. Some parishioners had travelled as far as One Hill to celebrate, and in its heyday, organisers said busloads of people would come from interstate. Francesca Domenico travelled from Cobram and she was walking with friends in the procession. Mrs. Domenico is from the southern Italian town of Varapodio and she moved to Australia at 17. She said she brought her beliefs with her and St. Anthony's feast day was a huge part of her community. Marupna's Mary Scapari was walking nearby. She was born in Australia, but her parents are from a town only 2 kilometres away from Mrs. Domenico's in Italy. She said St. Anthony's was a way many Italians connect back to their mother country and gave the younger generations born in Australia an important slice of their tradition.